You know, the wonderful thing about music, the most wonderful thing about music, I think, is that it has this amazing capacity to make you feel less alone. And it doesn't matter what a song is, or who's written it, or how it's played, or how fancy it is, or whether it's a whole orchestra or a ukulele. If a song can make you feel less alone, then it's a good song. And I'm going to play you someone else's song. And it certainly made me feel less alone when I heard it. And then also, I didn't have to write it. Someone else did that for me. The song is by Kimya Dawson. I played a show a few weeks ago. It's getting harder and harder to... Oh, shit. It'd be good if I didn't hit the microphone. Okay, I'm gonna try that again. It's the baby's fault. I played a show a few weeks ago. It's getting harder and harder to sing, and it is hard to focus on my guitar playing when inside a baby is kicking. At first I was sad and scared, 'cause this is all I know how to do. Then John and Peter played standing up. Sometimes something will change, and that change will change you. Then I thought back to 6 years ago, when Brian Pilkton told me to play. He gave me a car, a typewriter, a guitar. All I could do before that was count A's. Then I thought back to before my coma rehab in Tacoma, my junky roommates. All that I knew how to do was put cigarettes out on myself. I took pills and I drank. Then I thought back to when I was 15. I was squeaky clean and I wanted to die. I was feeding the homeless while combating loneliness. All I could do was keep living a lie. And I thought back to that 12-year-old poet, how she didn't know it was what she would be. All she could do was hide under her bed, scared to death that somebody would read her diary. See, I have changed and I'll keep on changing, and maybe my songwriting will suffer, but it's okay if at the end of the day all I could do next is be a good mother. See, I have changed and I'll keep on changing, and maybe my songwriting will suffer, but it's okay if at the end of the